Past few days, we've been highlighting some of the terrific younger golfers here in Hawaii that are about to shine in today's Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge. And Jai introduces us to one of the youngest junior players. Jai?
All week long, we've had a chance to meet some of the junior golfers who are going to be taking part in the Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge. It's just a little bit of what gets the Sony Open started. And right now, I want to introduce you to Malia Nam. Are you a freshman at Kaiser High School?
Yes.
Okay, what got you started in golf?
I used to live on Mid-Pacific Country Club, and I used to see people driving the golf carts. So I told my mom I wanted to drive the golf course, and she said I would have to play golf, so that's when I started getting to golf.
Okay, so wait a second. When most kids say, oh, I want to drive a golf ball, they're talking about hitting off a tee. When you wanted to get started in golf, you wanted to drive the cart. That's what's important to you.
Yes, it was when I was a little kid.
And you know what? It's blossomed into a really wonderful young career. Okay, what's your greatest accomplishment in golf? You're very young. You're what, 15 years old?
Yes.
What do you think is the best thing you've done, or what's your crowning achievement so far? Still very young, and you've got a long career ahead of you, but what are you most proud of, Brent?
I would say the most accomplished thing I did was this year I qualified for 3 out of 4 USGA tournaments, and I spent most of my summer traveling from California all the way up to New York, so I'd say that was probably the most accomplished thing I've done.
I would say you're right on that. Okay, you've got a bit of a drill. You enjoy putting. You're a very good putter. What this is, we see it on the ground, and what this helps you do?
It gets me putting the ball online.
Okay.
So I know the ball starts on a good path, which makes me have a greater chance of making the putt.
Okay, so let's see you at least hit one of these. And you know what they say, you drive for show, you putt for dough. So I think you're right by spending a lot of time practicing this.
Yeah.
All right. Again, it's the Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge, and it happens on Tuesday, a couple of days before the tournament gets underway. Oh, hello. Dialed it right in. 1 for 1. Let's take a look at a second putt. And again, Malia Nam, she's one of the youngsters going to be taking part in the Acura Hawaii Pro Junior Challenge. All right, Wake Up Today is going to continue. We've got a lot ahead, so stay with us right here on Wake Up Today.